Welcome viewer, this video tutorial describes how to stop WMI provider host from using high CPU usage in Windows 11, 10. Type services in Windows search bar, click services. Open Windows Management Instrumentation Service, change startup type to disabled, click stop the service, click apply, click OK. Restart system. I hope this tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.